Here's a Hammarlund HK-1B Keir. We had to power it off a bench supply because we don't have a 22.5 volt dry cell battery.